I'm here with Mike Tinsky of the Ford Motor Company. Tell us about Ford's strategy for rolling out its electric vehicles.
So our strategy is a little bit unique from our competition, and that there's a lot of uncertainty, but yet we're very bullish on electrification. So when you have that type of scenario, we think the best strategy is actually build flexibility. So for instance, the car you see behind me here is the Focus Electric, and that product is actually made on the base Focus platform, gasoline, diesel, etc. And all of those products are actually manufactured on the same product line.
The Focus Electric is powered by a next-generation lithium-ion battery pack which boasts a 76-mile range. That's the fuel efficiency equivalent of 105 miles per gallon of a gasoline-powered car. Ford also offers a mobile app which gives drivers the ability to monitor and schedule charging. Prices start at $39,000. Tell me about how you grow Ford with respect to partnerships and why this play a crucial role.
I think there's two things. First, to your point about growth, we like to say that all of our electrification, we're bullish long term, but we think that this is a marathon, not a sprint. So we're really looking at growing our volumes over time, and it's not gonna be a big light switch. And that's really the essence of our strategy. Relative to how we go about it, we really think that partnerships is a key enabler. And a good example is that when we power these vehicles, they're being powered by electricity, and it's not necessarily a core experience or a core business for Ford Motor Company. And there's a lot of companies, both clean tech innovators, well-established players, that's their expertise. And so we've really looked at that and said, you know, we really need a partner opportunity to really grow this market, and that's the way we approached it, and we've got some good examples here with us today.